To all Legacy of Kain fans, especially fans of Castlevania, who do you think would win in a fight, or should I say, a battle to the true death? Kain of the Legacy of Kain series, or Simon Belmont, a.k.a. Dracula of Castlevania? List five reasons why you think either one should win, and give me the reason why you think they're absolutely powerful. Enjoy!